guys, it's Crystal, and today we're gonna take a look at some accessories for your new iPhone 12 or 12 Pro. These will also work great with your Max or Mini. I went a little crazy with some curbside pickup, but before we get into it, shout out to Sennheiser for sponsoring today's video. These are the Sennheiser CX400BT True Wireless Earbuds, and you guys know Sennheiser is known for their great sound. I've used their over-ear headphones before, but I'm really excited to try out their earbuds, so let's see what these are about. Ready for this unboxing? Ooh, there they are. Wow, this is so cute and tiny. I've got that charging case, open it up. Here's the earbuds inside. They're magnetic, so they snap right in there. And I also really love how compact and small and clean this whole package is. It's also worth noting, on the back, we got a USB-C port, so it charges via USB-C, which is always a nice touch. And with that, you get up to 20 hours of battery life, which is pretty solid. Okay, we got our earbud tips so you can get the best fit, the most comfortable fit for your ear size. Extra small, small, large, I guess the mediums are on. And a charging cable, USB-C to USB-A. Some more paperwork, and we're done. So next, let's pair them up, see how they fit, see how they sound. Just gonna press that little button back here, orange light flashing. Take them out. These feel nice. They're so small, fit right in the palm of my hand. Oh, there they are. It's already paired. Oh, damn. I'm doing some touch controls on here. We got touch controls. Feels good. Oh, I might be yelling right now. Am I yelling right now? Because I can't hear anything outside of the earbuds right now. Am I talking loud? Let's do some wiggle mode right now. These are not falling out. That blocks out the sound so well, and it's not even playing anything yet. Wow. Damn, that sounds amazing for wireless earbuds. The amount of low end that you get in here, because sometimes you lose that with earbuds, but you get that in here. It's got a nice punch to it. It's got some nice clarity. I personally always like to hear a little extra bass, so I love how these are sounding, but you can also EQ it to the way that you want to hear them with Sennheiser's app. So these sound incredible. They're super comfortable. They fit great in my ears. You get customizable touch controls, voice control, and probably the coolest part is that you can pick these up for less than other pro options out there. These are the white ones, but they also come in black if you're into that more blacked out look. So if you guys want to check these out, I'll drop that link down below. The next accessory is the PhoneSoap Go, a battery-powered UV sanitizer and charger for your phone. You guys might have heard me mention a phone soap a couple months back in another video. Obviously, in these times, you gotta make sure everything is clean and sanitized. So this is a good way to keep your phone clean on the go. It's like Christmas for phone accessories today. Whew. Oh, it comes in a little pouch. Kills 99.9% of harmful bacteria on your smartphone with UVC light. I don't know, that just makes me feel a lot better. It kind of matches, kind of. It's another shade of blue, but it kind of matches the 12 Pro. So on the back, we have our USB port, USB-C port, and the power input so you could charge this thing. But it's cool that you could do the no cables and sanitize your phone. So it looks like because it is a battery that is shipped, the internal battery is not charged right now. So we're gonna have to plug it in. Let's do that. Let's let it power up for a little bit.
8:01.
Yeah. So we got it all charged up. Oh, hey, it's nighttime, by the way. And it's cleaning my phone in there. So this is definitely a great portable solution to keep in your bag or your backpack, especially with how crazy things are right now. This next one is going to be a great creation tool, I feel like. This is a Shure MV5 microphone. Not only does it work well with iPhone, but also Mac, PC, iPad, so yeah, I'm excited to try this out. I feel like since our phones, especially the 12s, take great video, this will be a good combo for production. So let's open it up. Ooh, it's a little box. Oh, wow, it's so much lighter than I thought. This box had weight to it. Ooh, we got a little mic stand. Got another cable. Lightning to micro USB. Cool, so we don't need an adapter. Let's set it up. There we go. Got it on the mic stand, got my headphones, got it plugged in, app running. This, my friends, is so cool. Like, I can record my own little podcast. I can hear myself. Oh my gosh, let's record this right now.
Hello, this is the K to the L to the ORA podcast. Welcome, my friends. I don't know what to say. I just love hearing myself so clear. It's so clear. Oh my God. Oh. Okay, podcast coming soon. This is going to be my podcast setup, and I'll have another iPhone 12 pointed at me. That's the podcast setup. That's all you need. That's literally all you need.
This is the next one going on with those creative vibes, creation with your phone. This is an SD card reader, Lightning to SD card reader. So capture some cool stuff on your camera, plug it into your phone, and edit right there. I will open it up, but it's gonna be a simple unboxing. There it is. Dongle life. We got these big screens now. I would love to plug this into the iPhone 12 mini and see how it is just editing some photos on there. I probably will do that. All right, let's do this. I have them all loaded up here in Lightroom. I actually haven't full-blown edited photos on the mini, only some light Instagram stuff, so this is really exciting to me right now. Okay, just like that, quick little simple grade, complete. I think the best part about all of this was being able to do that in one hand. Usually I would bring something like this into my MacBook or an iPad, but this is cool. I am living for this. Next up, we got a wireless battery bank, and it's a little sacrilegious because it's a Samsung battery bank and I'm gonna use it for my iPhone. So, I mean, it does say Galaxy and iPhone, so hey, don't get mad at me for that. Ooh. Oh, it's got a nice soft feel on the top and a metallic-y feel on the bottom of it. This is sleek. So this middle here, we can charge, that's the Qi charging right there. And then you can also plug in. I assume one is in, one is out, and we got our power button here, check battery. There we go, charging up. It's not MagSafe, but I would love to see a MagSafe charger like this, so your phone doesn't slip off of it. So this could be really useful if you have a household with multiple devices. Maybe somebody has wireless charging, somebody doesn't. You could do both at the same time. And this is awesome because it's true wireless charging. You're not plugged into the wall or anything. You're just on top of there. Also, this does, I believe, 7.5 watts of output for wireless charging and up to 25 watts of super fast plugged in charging. On the opposite spectrum, we got a charging cable, and not just any cable, an extra long 10-foot belt cable XL. This is a long cable, my friends, and this is especially good for, you know, when you're like just chilling in bed or on the couch and you want to charge your phone, but you're like crept up next to the charger and you got to like squirm over and you're kind of uncomfortable and it's just not the greatest. Well, now you don't got to do that. You can just lay out and be free. That better not be real leather. Update, this is a genuine leather strap. I can smell the leather and I don't really love that part of it. I've had native union cables before, but this one feels tougher. This is definitely a stronger braided. You guys gotta feel this for yourselves. Damn. But yeah, that's a long cable. From there, we have this Belkin 3-in-1 charger. It can charge your watch, your AirPods, and your phone at the same time. I've never had a 3 duo before. And while I gotta say, I am excited for the MagSafe Duo charger, this might be another cool solution. There we go. Wow, it's clean. Does this swivel? I wish this swiveled. So again, we won't get MagSafe out of this, but you can charge your phone right there. Cool. Your watch right here. And finally, the AirPods right there. Boop. So that's a cool little nightstand right there. I am digging this. Time for that Fitbit life with this one. Now, for you guys who maybe want to try a fitness band and don't want to spend all the Apple Watch money, this might be a great solution. I've tried Fitbits in the past and been very pleasantly surprised. I'm definitely team love Apple Watch, but this will be cool to try. Wow, this is light. It does feel nice, honestly. I feel like you'd forget that you're wearing that, which is good.
First Inspire 2 Fitbit workout. Gonna do some Chloe Ting to get the heart moving. Right off the bat, I do appreciate that this has a screen. There are touch controls, pinch controls on the sides to navigate. So that's cool. I'm going to log in a workout here. Interval workout, that's the one we want. Okay, let's go. Damn.
So that works well, but you can't see it. There we go. So that was actually cool, the interval training with Chloe Ting, because it was matching up perfectly. Every 30 seconds would match up. I'm out of breath. Okay, so the Fitbit app really complements this whole experience, because you can see every 30 seconds of this interval workout was logged in. There's a heart rate graph, average, high and low, calories burned. Yeah, this goes really in depth here. So I'm definitely excited to take this for a run next. And the cool thing about this video in general, all these accessories, they're not specific to iPhone 12, so anybody can enjoy them too. So there you have it, my first iPhone 12 accessory haul. And as more and more of those MagSafe accessories come out, I'll probably do a follow-up video to this. But for now, these are some of my favorites. But again, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you later.